St. Lucia on Tuesday, 12 October 2021, celebrated 70 years of universal adult suffrage. Adult suffrage resulted in all adult citizens being allowed to exercise their franchise regardless of wealth, gender, social status, ethnicity, political stance, or any other restrictions, subject only to relatively minor exceptions. The 1951 general election, which took place on Friday, October 12, was held under this new constitution. Olympia Lionel is the Assistant Chief Elections Officer in the Electoral Department.
Universal adult suffrage was significant because it established that every citizen, of St. Lucia, 21 years of age, and latter reduced to 18 years of age or older, has the right to vote in all national elections. That is to say, persons were able to exercise their franchise only at the age of 21. Again, the qualification for registration at the time, persons, you were able to read and write, and you needed to have an income of $30 per year. And majority of those persons would be English-speaking, or they speak Fato as well. During that period, registration, you had 8 electoral districts in the places of Castries Town, Castries North, Castries South, Roseau, Anslere, Tupre, Trousel, Saltibus, Beaufort, and Denry Miku.
Some 22 candidates contested the Legislative Council elections, with two main parties being the St. Lucia Labour Party and the People Progressive Party, alongside Independent Labour candidate and Independent candidates. The St. Lucia Labour Party amassed a total of 6,799 votes, the People Progressive Party 3,645 votes, and the Independent 5,275 votes, amounting to some 15,719 votes.
Also, we began with 8 electoral districts in 1951. The numbers of the district was increased to 10 and 17 districts in 1961 and in 1979, respectively. After the general election of 2011, we were talks of making the division smaller in terms of the Grozile district, Castries South, and Babulo. Today, electoral department voters, this has grown to a total of 172,217 electors. And a lot of things have changed. As an elector, your qualification for registration, once you reach the age of 18, and you can come with your birth certificate and a letter from NIC, you would be qualified for registration to be registered at the Electoral Department.
Assistant Chief Elections Officer in the Electoral Department, Olympia Lionel.